In this video, we'll lay the main harness in the chassis and partially install the body control module. Install edge trim from the K22C bag on the tunnel and the front bulkhead. Push the shorter of the two pieces onto the tunnel. The longer piece goes on the bulkhead. Grab the main wiring harness and lay it in the frame. The bundle of wires with the large red fuse should be pulled through the front bulkhead as shown. Place the BCM connectors on the passenger side of the tunnel. Drape the dash wiring over the pedal box. Route the harness on the passenger side of the tunnel divider. Guide the rear of the harness above the rear passenger side brake line. Connect your donor car's key fob and TPMS receiver near the BCM connectors. Insert the top lip of the receiver through the bulkhead and push the bottom until it clicks into place. Grab your body control module and start attaching the connectors. Start with a large light color multi-plug on the back side of the BCM. Use a 7mm nut driver or socket to install the plug. Find the blue BCM connector closest to the main harness junction. Install the connector vertically on the BCM. Install the red multi-plug with a 7mm just like the light color multi-plug. Finally, install the remaining blue connector. Use a single zip tie to hold the BCM in place temporarily. The BCM will be permanently attached later on. Use a 10mm socket to remove the bottom left accelerator pedal bolt. Use one of the 1-inch coated clamps from the K22C bag to attach the wiring harness here. Use the remaining hardware in the K22C bag to attach the harness further up the pedal box. You should use the third hole from the top. Tighten the hardware with a 5/32 Allen and a 7/16 wrench.